The number of known or suspected terrorists, or anyone connected to one, entering the country illegally through the southern border is at an all-time high. That's according to government data from U.S. Customs and Border Protection.